Neighbors around the Loveless house here on Kentucky Street say that in the months leading up to her death, they had heard loud and contentious arguments between Corey and Curtis. By many accounts, both were heavy drinkers. And in this small community, it was known